making its way to the dais. University of Kabianga, Professor Wilson Kimweno, Chair of Council, and of course our own Chancellor. Welcome to the dais. National Anthem and the East African Anthem. now to invite the chief MC of the day, who is the Deputy Vice Chancellor, Academic and Student Affairs, Professor Elijah Omwenga, to take over the program. Most welcome, Professor.
Thank you, Dr. Chumba. In humility and reverence, may I ask our university chaplain, Reverend Samson Abong, to come forward and offer a prayer. Welcome, Reverend.
Let's pray. In humility and in quietness of our hearts, Jehovah, God, we want to thank you for enabling us to see this day. Since the inception of University of Kabianga, we are here today to celebrate the 10th graduation. It has been a moment of rejoicing and celebrating your faithfulness when Kenyan citizens have been trained, equipped with the relevant skills to go and impact the society. How I pray that, Lord, as we get in this great celebration, your will go with us, your presence will be experienced, and all will bring glory and honor unto you. Thank you for bringing our guests from far and wide to grace this occasion. We pray that, Lord, all will go as per your will. For this is our humble prayer of faith in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you, Reverend. May I now ask that we take our seats. Madam Chancellor, the chief guest for the occasion, Dr. Alice Wahome, the CEO, Kenya Universities and Central Placement Services. The Chair of Council, Mr. William Mayaka. The Vice Chancellor, Professor Wilson Kipngeno. Members of Council, the Senate, management, staff, graduates, parents, our partners, good morning. On behalf of the University Council, Senate, management, staff, and students, I welcome you all to this 10th graduation ceremony of the University of Kabianga. We are not only celebrating our graduates, but also our 10th anniversary of producing highly qualified manpower for all sectors of our economy. Wherever you are picking this moment from, we welcome you to enjoy the occasion and celebrate with us. This graduation ceremony is virtual, and we are being aired on KTN Home Live, on our Facebook channel, YouTube, and Twitter. Please follow this occasion on any of these channels at your convenience. Our guests behind the dais are amenities for our comfort use, and also at various points in the campus are others. Please use them as per your convenience. We thank our service providers, the Standard Group and Nation Media Group, who have partners with us to ensure that the ceremony reaches all our students, parents, and partners all over the world. To the NYS Band and security team, we salute you as you take your positions in providing the necessary service. I also want to recognize others who have joined us for this occasion to ensure that we have all our graduates take the necessary oaths, and in particular, Madam Grace Sang, representative of the Clinical Officers Council, and Madam Merlin Chebi, representing the Nursing Council of Kenya. Madam Chancellor, now I want to ask that we have an interlude of entertainment through music and a rap song in the order that I'm going to give. We shall have a rap song entitled, "Where Are You Now?" by Franklin Aringo, who is a fourth year student in the School of Business and Economics. Then we shall have our university choir present three items. The first item is entitled, "Hongera Mahafala." And the second is, "We Testify." And the third is a song composed by one Fanny Cosby in 1875, and we continue to use those lyrics to celebrate moments of this kind, entitled, "To God Be the Glory." Madam Chancellor, all our guests, welcome, and let's enjoy this occasion. Thank you. Choir, please take it away.
You are the one who never leaves the one behind, and you gave me various promises like you'll go with me and never let my hand go. Despite I did wrong in the past few years, everything in all men just brought tears. That's why I'm sitting leaning down on this chair, ay, in time, it's acting like a souvenir. I know what you believe was all I stole, you couldn't see whatever I thought I could achieve, my hope just now went overseas. Thank the Lord for everything, for you and time just breaking me, molding me, shaping me to the man I'm becoming right now. I know what you believe was all I stole, you couldn't see whatever I thought I could achieve, my hope just now went overseas. Thank the Lord for everything, for you and time just breaking me, molding me, shaping me to the man I'm becoming right now, ay. You okay, let's go, clap your hands, yo. Clap your hands, yo. Check it, you got this. Clap your hands, yo. Clap your hands, yo. Clap your hands, yo. What? So, I ask this one question. Where are you now? Put your one finger in the air. Yeah, one question. Yeah, let's go. Let's sum it up. I'm writing this song, yo, to let the people know that Christ is the King and the begotten Son. So do not be conformed to the things of this world, but be transformed by the renewal of your mind. We gotta praise the King, cause he's the ultimate being. Many brought us from the mud, so please don't be mad. He is the Son, don't worship the Son. That's why his tomb is empty like most secular rap lyrics, man, just pause for a minute and think whom you're working for. Don't let the holy word to be your number four. Time is running out, whom you're running with. Man, the clock's ticking, man, you better tick with Christ, eh. We gotta praise the King, cause he's the ultimate being. Many brought us from the mud, so please don't be mad. He is the Son, don't worship the Son. That's why his tomb is empty like most secular rap lyrics, yo.
You were the shadow to my life.
You okay? We got this. Yeah, and all the stars, yeah.
You fade away.
They all faded away. But we're here, and we are grateful. So grace and peace, check it. So they all lied. One question. One finger in the air. We're about to wrap this up. Check it. Listen to this carefully. You're about to miss it if you don't. Check it. This is the climax. So listen with your heart. Listen with your heart. Rest in peace. Yeah, yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Check it. Stand tall like I'm 7 feet, won't fall for anything. Anything miss anything, man, so I'm not God's enemy. Calm down, that for me. What is just one thing I might cherish more than Bible? I'm gonna make him more disciple, so I'm breaking all this chest. Mean attack, I hear this pain. Me no gay, I drew your rock, I've been to talk before. Who in them chin, them go to the floor, meaning I passed a seeker before. So where's go back, now I'm so where's go bow down. Says I've got the power, but don't wanna fall down. To Fotisha Umati, he influenced the Kali. Okay, I've got more power, now he laughing and he taka. Okay, I've got more power, now he laughing and he taka. Stand tall like I'm 7 feet, won't fall for anything. Anything miss anything, man, so I'm not got enemy. Calm down, that for me. What is that something I'ma cherish more than Bob? I'm gonna make him more disciples, but and we all say, he is the Son, and don't worship the Son. Think about it. Thank you.
Thank you for the wrapping item. We are going to get the second presentation from the choir.
Kabianga 10th. zenu za kutuelimisha, kwa juhudi zenu za kutuelimisha. Kabianga, tende, oh, asante, 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 echo.
Kwaya kwa hizo pongezi ikiongozwa na Brian Makarios, mwanafunzi wa chuo cha Kabianga. Kwaya inaenda kutupatia wimbo mwingine ikiongozwa na Arthur Kwea, ambaye ni mtunzi pia mwalimu wa uimbaji.
By the God of miracles, you give me joy and peace within, Lord. Yes, I have come to testify. No one can do the things you do. Always on time, you never late. Oh, God,
give you all the praise. Bwana Yesu, everything you've done for me, I'm gonna stand and testify. Bwana Yesu, everything you've done for me, I'm gonna stand and testify.
Za waimbaji watatupa wimbo wa mwisho Mungu atukuzwe kwa kimombo to God be the glory.
And our hearts are glowing. Thank you so much, choir. Madam Chancellor, in addition to our chief guest, Dr. Mercy Wahome, the CEO of KUPS, we also have Mr. Divine Ntikokam, the MD Global Climate Smart Agriculture Youth Network, who is following our proceedings online, is one of our partners. Madam Chancellor, I now want to call upon the Registrar of Academic Affairs, Dr. Cecilia Sang, to come forward and read the statutes. Welcome, Dr. Ari.
Madam Chancellor, pursuant to the provisions of Statute 25. Okay, sorry for that. Madam Chancellor, pursuant to the provisions of Statute 25 of the University, for the purpose of conferring degrees of the university, there shall be held from time to time a meeting of the university, which shall be called a congregation. If Senate so decides, other academic distinctions may be conferred and diplomas and certificates awarded at a congregation. Madam Chancellor, may I now invite the Vice Chancellor to declare this meeting a congregation of the University of Kabianga. Welcome.
Madam Chancellor, by virtue of the authority conferred on me by Section 5 of Statute 25 of the University, I declare this assembly the 10th Congregation of the University of Kabianga.
Thank you, Vice Chancellor. Madam Chancellor, I'd like now to invite the chair of the University of Kabianga Alumni Association, Mr. Elijah Mwangi, to come forward and give his remarks. Welcome, Mr. Mwangi, and as he comes later on, I'll request Professor Koech, Eric Koech, DVC Administration and Finance, to take care of the next part of the program. Welcome, Elijah.
The Chancellor, University of Kabianga, our chief guest, the Chair, University Council, the Vice Chancellor, University of Kabianga, members of the Council, Senate members, management of the University of Kabianga, the university staff, graduates, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. One of the most prolific Nigerian writers, Chimamanda Ngozi Adichie, once said that never admire quietly. You're all looking great and amazing. And I want to acknowledge you for that. Thank you so much. To the graduates, I hope that the world out there will treat you in equal measure. And I want to tell you, no matter what might happen, never give up. And I want to congratulate you for the milestone that you've registered today. So never give up. And always remember Isaiah 60:22. It says that when the time is right, I, the Lord, will make it happen. When the time is right, I, the Lord, will make it happen. So as you go out there, go with the optimism and face the world. Today, I want us to have a conversation. A conversation, and I want to tell you why alumni matters. My name is Elijah Mwangi, the chair of Alumni Association of Kabianga, as introduced by Professor Elijah Mwenga. And the key role of the alumni is to give back to the alma mater. That should never escape you. But also, as you graduate, it's very important to tap into the alumni network. Why am I talking of the network? It has been said that we are moving from an era of technical know-how to technical know-who. As controversial as and debatable as it may sound, it makes a lot of sense. If I was to get inspirational, I would have told you that your networks determines your net worth. Not until when we heard the real meaning of net worth in the recent declaration of wealth by the cabinet secretary. So my statement of your networks is your net worth may be a bit misplaced because we heard what the net worth is all about. But I want to encourage you that alumni of University of Kabianga has very resourceful people that you can tap to. So as you graduate, that's one of the reasons why you should join the University of Kabianga alumni. But remember, as you graduate today, by default, you become University of Kabianga alumni. But it will take you extra effort for you to become a member of University of Kabianga Alumni Association. So I want to challenge you that as you graduate, take your time and find out what University of Kabianga Alumni Association is all about. We are out there and we are duly registered. So welcome on board. You can find us on all social media platforms, and it's my hope that our numbers will grow and a time will come when we'll be in a great position to exactly stand and say as University of Kabianga Alumni Association, this is what we've done to our alma mater. I want to acknowledge that besides the giving back to alma mater, tapping into alumni network, what we've always done is always to stand for our members. And I want to acknowledge the support that University of Kabianga Alumni Association has always given to comrades. Welfare has been very key for us. And as they say, support is the language that deaf can hear and blind can see. So how I wish that we may continue supporting comrades and our members as we've always done. To the management, University of Kabianga, thank you so much for acknowledging the critical role that the alumni plays in this great institution. And we are always honored and humbled by that acknowledgement. So, ladies and gentlemen, to the graduates, congratulations and well done. All the best. And if you are to forget everything that I've presented here today, don't forget that when time is right, I, the Lord, will make it happen. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Madam Chancellor, may I now invite the Deputy Vice Chancellor, Academic and Student Affairs, Professor Elijah Omwenga, to present the best overall students in the academic year 2021-2022. Thank you.
Thank you. Madam Chancellor, in the 2021-22 academic year, the following two graduates were recognized by the University of Kabianga as the best overall female and male students in academics, leadership, and character. For this purpose, may I invite them to come forward and briefly address the congregation. The first will be Kahiu Kuria David from the School of Education, Arts and Social Sciences, whose registration number is EDA/M/0116/2018. As he comes, let me declare that the student scored 74.24%. Can we clap for him? was a member of the discipleship program and several others, including Christian Union. He is a skilled profession in the area of teacher education, and he has said he will devise mechanisms in handling contemporary issues. Welcome and give your valedictory speech, Mr. Kahuria.
Thank you. Madam Chancellor, Chairman of Council, Vice Chancellor, Deputy Vice Chancellors, Deans of Schools, staff, fellow graduates, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, family, friends, good morning. Good morning once again. It is with great humility that I stand before you on this auspicious occasion to acknowledge the honor of being the best male student among the 2018 cohort of graduates. It comes as a surprise to me and an encouragement to many who aspire to attain such fate. I was born of a peasant farmer, grew up in Munyaka village on the slopes of Cherangani Hills in Trans Nzoia County, went to Munyaka Public Primary School, and crossed over to St. Augustine Munyaka Secondary School in the same locality. My only chance to dare out of the locality was when I joined this great University of Kabianga in August 2018. I take this opportunity to register my sincere gratitude to all those who contributed towards this tremendous success. Beginning from my nursery school teacher, primary school teachers, high school teachers, lecturers, heads of departments, deans of schools, dean of students, deputy vice chancellors, vice chancellor, and the council. I stand tall today because of the guidance from all the above people in my academic path and character formation. It will be unethical for me to leave this podium without recognizing the support parents, relatives, and friends have given me. They have actually stood by my side all through. At times, you were overwhelmed about my well-being as far as my academics was concerned. But all the same, you never withdrew. I'm so grateful of you. To the current students and those others to come, success is entirely a product of hard work, devotion, and most importantly, discipline, both in academics and social life. I always believe that it only gets hard, not impossible. Last but not least, allow me to also appreciate my fellow graduates. This victory belongs to all of us. May our future be forever bright. Thank you all, and may God bless you.
Congratulations. May you go out there in the world and make it happen as you read your speech. Madam Chancellor, the second student is Mary Murugi from the School of Business and Economics. As she comes forward, Mary scored 75.29% on average. Can you kindly clap for her? Mary's registration number is HRM/M/0066/2018. And Mary was a member of the Gender Club as well as the HR Professionals Club. She is credited for sensitizing students on dangers of using and abusing drugs and general mental well-being. Welcome, Mary, and give your valedictory speech.
Madam Chancellor, Chancellor of Council, Vice Chancellor, Deputy Vice Chancellor, Dean of Schools, staff, fellow graduates, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, friends, family, good morning. Good morning once again. I just want to say thank you for this privilege. It's indeed an amazing to stand in front of you all. I'm not used to this, but all I can say is thank you to my lecturers, to our Vice Chancellor. You did a good job. Of course, we had challenges with COVID-19, as you all know, but our VC came through for us, and I can say thank you for that. I also want to thank our lecturers, just to mention a few. Dr. Willita Robb, Dr. Helen Sang, and to say thank you. Also, Dr. Patricia, you're very instrumental in guiding us, and I don't take that for granted. Finally, I want to say thank you to my family for their financial support and moral support. I know we have come from far, but I also want to encourage our fellow graduates, as well as our comrades. I want to tell you all, first, never lose sight of what brought you here. Second, build your character through discipline, prayer, and reading the word of God. Third, associate yourself with people who are like-minded as opposed to fitting in. Therefore, with God, everything is possible. Finally, I want to say thank you to my father, Robert Gatu. The moral and financial support encouraged me very well. Thank you all. Congratulations to the class of 2022. May God bless you all.
Thank you. Congratulations, Mary. Madam Chancellor, it's now my duty and honor to invite Professor Maurice Odwor, the Deputy Vice Chancellor, Planning, Research and Development, to present the Outstanding Research Recognition Awardee. Professor, welcome.
Madam Chancellor, in the execution of her mandate, the University of Kabianga unveils the Researcher of the Year 2022. The criteria for identifying the researcher involved web metric search on the visibility of research publications, retrieval hits, and the impact factor through the university website. Upon successful completion of the selection exercise, the recipient of the Researcher of the Year 2022 award is known. Early life and education. The researcher was born in the present-day Kisii County. He attended Bokini Banto Primary School between 1987 and 1994, and then Kiobegi Mixed Secondary School between 1995 and 1999. Thereafter, he proceeded to Shivaji University in India, where he graduated with first class honors degree in Bachelor of Science Chemistry program in the year 2005. The same year, he enrolled for Master of Science in Industrial Chemistry and graduated in the year 2007 with first class honors. In January 2008, he registered for PhD studies in Kuvempu University, India, and graduated in October 2011. His research interest is in nanochemistry, adsorption and adsorbent studies, and electrochemical sensors. Relevance of research. The researcher has established that excessive levels of dyes and heavy metals in water sources have long been a source of concern, posing significant environmental and public health threats. His research has confirmed that adsorption is a suitable technique for removing dye and heavy metal contaminants from water due to high efficiency, cost effectiveness, and ease of operation. In addition, he has discovered that the electrochemical sensors provide a low-cost and convenient solution to the detection of analytes and are widely utilized in agriculture, food, and oil industries, as well as in environmental and biomedical applications. Therefore, his research is significant in the provision of solutions to food security, environmental and medical concerns. Career. The researcher started his career in the year 2009 as a teaching assistant in the Department of Industrial Chemistry, Nanoscience and Technology at Kuvempu University, India. He joined the University of Kabianga in September 2012 as a lecturer in chemistry. Between September 2019 and January 2021, he served as HOD Physical Sciences, and later on he was appointed HOD Mathematics, Actuarial and Physical Sciences, where he diligently served until January 2022. He has served the University of Kabianga in some other capacities, including examination and timetabling coordinator for the School of Science and Technology. He is the chairman of University of Kabianga Open Day Stock Exhibition Committee and has also served as a member of the University Senate. He has been an excellent examiner for postgraduate thesis in Kenyan and Indian universities, including Kisi University, Tamkuu University, Mangalore University, Visvesvaraya University of Technology, among others. He has been honored with Best Oral Presentation Awards during national conferences held in India. He's a member of the Royal Society of Chemistry. He has attended 18 conferences and workshops and has supervised a sizable number of postgraduate students. In collaboration with other researchers, he has developed proposals that have attracted research funds to the university. Recognition. Madam Chancellor, in the year 2022, the researchers' publications registered a cumulative of 1260 citations, H index of 21 and I10 index of 24. According to the Alpha Dover Aden Scientific Index, he was ranked the best scientific researcher in the university and 168th nationally. His achievement is commendable in view of potential applicability of his research findings. Madam Chancellor, on this auspicious occasion, Dr. Gilbert Ondrumera Ongera is pronounced the UOK Researcher of the Year 2022. May I request Dr. Ongera to step forward and receive the award. In the same breath, Madam Chancellor, I want to request you to present the award to Dr. Ongera. So, Madam Chancellor, that package consists of a plaque domiciling a globe, which is a symbol of the unbounded applications of Dr. Ongera's research results. In addition, we have honored Dr. Ongera with a check of undisclosed amounts, and we have also honored him with a commendation letter. Thank you very much, Pongezi Dr. Ongera. Madam Chancellor, it is now with due honor, I request for your permission to allow Dr. Ongera step to the podium and make a very, very brief acceptance statement. Karibu Dr. Ongera.
The Chancellor, University of Kabianga, University of Kabianga Council, the CEO, Kenya Universities and Colleges Placement Service, the Deputy Vice Chancellors, Registrars, Deans and Directors, teaching and non-teaching staff, graduates and students, ladies and gentlemen. I take this opportunity with great humility and gratitude to deliver my speech on such an important and momentous occasion. I must say that I'm humbled, honored, and at the same time excited to have been crowned the best researcher of the University of Kabianga. I would like to thank you, University of Kabianga Council, Board of Management, Division of Planning, Research, and Development, and the Award Selection Committee for their various roles in the process that led to my crowning as the 2022 UK Best Researcher. So, research and innovation is the driving force for the economic and social development of every country. And the level of social development of a nation depends mainly on the implementation of its education and research systems, the education level of its citizens, the excellence of research product, and the equal right to use the service and product to these systems by all potential users. In the course of doing research, it has always been my mantra that if research does not influence other researchers and policymakers, then it is a luxury exercise. Hence, publishing and disseminating the research findings is an absolute minimum requirement, which my research group has always strived to conform to. I would also like to thank the University of Kabianga through the Division of Planning, Research and Development for supporting research and researchers guided by the university vision of being a leading university in scientific innovation for the betterment of humanity. Indeed, a number of groundbreaking research is currently ongoing through the support of the Division of Planning, Research and Development, and the findings will benefit this nation greatly. So finally, ladies and gentlemen, let me take this opportunity to congratulate the 2022 graduates for your steadfast requirement that has culminated to the conferment of degrees and award of diploma and certificate by the University of Kabianga. Go out and serve humanity and be good ambassadors of this great institution that has given you so much within a defined period. Thank you, and God bless the University of Kabianga.
Thank you, Dr. Ongera. May we give a round of applause to Dr. Ongera as you've been advised to go out and serve humanity. Madam Chancellor, may I now take this chance to welcome our Vice Chancellor, Professor Wilson Kipngeno, to address the congregation. Welcome, sir.
Madam Chancellor, our Principal Secretary, Minister of Education, Principal Secretary, State Department of University Education and Research, represented here today by Dr. Agnes Masiwahome, the CEO of KUPS. Chairman of the University Council, Mr. William Mayaka, members of the University Council, members of Senate and management, our area MCA, who is here with us, Honorable Dominic Motai, the administration represented here by our TDC, and in our absence, we have Sveti, who is here with us this morning. Graduates, our students who are present, members of staff, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Good morning once again. I wish to warmly welcome each one of us to the 10th graduation ceremony of the University of Kabianga. And I appreciate your presence, both those who are watching us virtually and those of us who are here present physically. We appreciate the efforts that you have made to be here with us today to celebrate this special occasion. It is indeed a special moment, a special ceremony, since it is the 10th graduation ceremony since the university was chartered as a fully fledged public university in 2013. I recognize in a very special way the graduates, parents, sponsors, well-wishers, and all the other stakeholders in the country and beyond who are associated with us in various ways and acknowledge their contribution to this great success. I wish to congratulate the 2022 graduating class for their great achievement. The University of Kabianga community join you in celebrating your achievement today. Congratulations, our dear graduate. Madam Chancellor, in relevance to job market needs, the university continues to provide competitive, relevant, and accredited postgraduate, undergraduate, and diploma programs. Today, we are honored to celebrate a total of 1,104 graduates who are graduating today, comprising of 6 postgraduate students, 1,031 undergraduate, and 67 diploma students who are being awarded various degrees and diplomas. We realize that the number is very, very small, and this is due to the reforms in the university sector. And we are happy that representing our peers today is the CEO of COOPS, and we appeal to them to place more students to this university so that we can actually graduate more. Dear graduates, I challenge you today to effectively utilize the knowledge you have acquired in your 4-year or 2-year programs period for a productive life. Never allow anything to deter you from taking bold step in defining your future. Never spend time trying to choose the perfect opportunity until you miss that right opportunity. So we urge you to remain focused on your goal and trust yourself. Be ready to learn from your mistakes and even the mistakes of others, and then so that you can create a better future for yourself, your family, your community, Kenya, and the world at large. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish to congratulate our new 2 governments, that is the central government and the county government, and congratulate them for having won the election. And as a university, we wish them well as they deliver quality service to its citizens. I assure them of our commitment as University of Kabianga to drive the national call and national agenda, which the winning party has articulately provided in their manifesto. Madam Chancellor, as we celebrate this day, I wish to thank the government of Kenya through the Ministry of Education for providing the financial resources that has enabled the Council to actualize the achievement of our core mandate of teaching, research, and community service, and to undertake the infrastructural development in the university. It is worth noting that our ultramodern library, which is just around there, is work in progress, and currently it is at 68% completion. In addition, we have just completed Lekia Theater Phase 4, which is also just opposite where we are, and it is currently being used. So we want to thank the government for giving us those financial resources to be able to complete those facilities. However, we appeal to the government to consider enhancing the exchequer funding to allow for timely completion of this project and to support other operations of the university. Ladies and gentlemen, in the midst of scarce resources, the university has grown for the last 10 years. And today, as we celebrate the 10th graduation, we are gratified with our achievement in the month of June. In the month of June this year, the university launched its 2022-2027 strategic plan, and implementation is on course. The plans were developed taking cognizance of the university's niche, the need to remain competitive and relevant while appreciating the dynamic environment as well as financial challenges that require refocusing of the strategies for long-term sustainability. Madam Chancellor, despite the financial challenges that the university has faced, it is important to know that the achievement realized during the 10 years. We have achieved quite a few milestones in the 10 years we have been in existence as a fully fledged university. Among the achievements, the few achievements we have done, I'll just make a few of them or highlight a few of them. The development and implementation of 667 market-driven program. Currently, we are offering 67 programs which have been accredited by the Commission for University Education and by the relevant professional bodies. We are also happy to say that our transition rate from when we admit the students to the year one until they graduate is currently standing at 94.5%, which is a good achievement. We have also graduated 14 PhDs since we came into existence, 257 postgraduates, 11,910 undergraduates, and 1,704 diploma, totaling graduates who are now alumni of Mr. Mwangi, 13,885. We have also, as part of our achievement, integrated ICT in teaching, learning, and other university processes, which has increased our efficiency. We have increased the access to library resources, automated our library resources, and established institutional repository. We have also operationalized our food processing plant, which is also doubling up as a water purification plant. And that has been a great achievement. And we hope in the very near future that the products out of this plant will be marketed across the country. We have also increased, since we came into existence, the number of teaching staff from 77 to 204. And out of this, we have increased the PhD holders from 16 to 127. So we feel that is a good achievement. We have also, in terms of infrastructure development, completed 13 development projects, and there are two which are ongoing. And also, Mr. Chancellor, we have been able, as a young university, as young as we are, to register one patent, which is to us we feel that is a great achievement. Besides the highlighted success, Madam Chancellor, the university experienced several challenges, which include, among the many, which I may not be able to say here, inadequate resources, as well as funding. Again, because we are a young university, developing from nothing, we have also inadequate facilities, but as we have said earlier, we appreciate what the government has done. Then, as anybody else in the world, the issue of COVID-19 also became a big challenge, and we have to convert our learning into an e-learning platform. We have also the challenge that the government has put an embargo on new projects, and also put embargo on employment of new human resource or personnel within the university. The issue of low student enrollment because of the reform in the education sector was also a big challenge to us, and that becomes a problem. One of the challenges, which is external also, is the slow pace of accreditation of new programs by the Commission for University Education. Madam Chancellor, research is a key pillar of an institution of higher learning. At the University of Kabianga, the academic staff are facilitated to participate in research activities geared towards solutions to the community and the industry. Over the last 10 years, the university has successfully held two international research conferences that brought together scholars from various parts of the world, and we are planning to undertake the third University of Kabianga International Conference. Let me thank the University Council, chaired by Dr. Adeline Bidi, and the workforce of the entire university for their continued support towards making the institution achieve its dream of being a center of excellence for the betterment of humanity. I am also obliged to thank the student body for maintaining high level of discipline, which has ensured smooth learning. Together, we have managed to recover invaluable time lost and brought about by COVID-19. We diligently observed the list of guidelines, deployed our first brain in implementing the blended mode of learning to ensure that curriculum was implemented and recoup the lost time. Once again, to our graduates, may I take this opportunity to congratulate you and urge you to achieve, to be active in the Alumni Association, as indicated by your colleague. I wish you the very best in your endeavor. May God bless you. Thank you very much. Madam Chancellor, Madam Chancellor, allow me to call on the Chairman of Council to give his address.
Madam Chancellor, representative of the Principal Secretary, State Department for University Education and Research, Dr. Agnes Wahome, and the CEO of Kenya Universities, Colleges, and Central Placement Services, the area MCA, I understand, is here, from what you said, VC, and other leaders present, all senior government officials, members of the University Council, led by the chairman, Dr. Adelaide Mbithi, the Vice Chancellor, Professor Wilson Kemgeno, the University Management Board and Senate, members of other universities, Chair, University of Kabianga Alumni Association, university staff and students, parents, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure that on behalf of the University Council, I welcome all of you present here. And our stakeholders present, both physically and those joining on the virtual platform, to this congregation of the 10th graduation ceremony of the University of Kabianga. Welcome all. We greatly appreciate and value your presence. Today, we are honoring our graduates in a momentous occasion, which marks a significant milestone in the university's annual calendar. We celebrate this occasion with a deep sense of gratitude to God the Almighty, by whose grace we are gathered here today. On behalf of the University Council, staff, and students, I sincerely congratulate the graduates, class of 2022, the 10th cohort of graduates. Congratulations, and we are very proud of you. Madam Chancellor, today the university is releasing a skilled resource of 1,104 graduates, well equipped towards contributing, contributing social economic development of our country. I attest the confidence that the cohort of today's graduates has successfully gone through rigorous training and mentorship programs and are well equipped with the 21st century skills necessary in the current dynamic and competitive business environment. I therefore commend in a special way the concerted effort of the university stakeholders, especially the academic staff, who facilitated the curriculum delivery to see the 1,104 graduates emerge successful. To the graduates, congratulations for your success. Despite the challenges we have faced in the last 4 years' journey, you remain resilient, committed, and determined to reach the destination. You sacrifice your pleasure and leisure to realize this milestone, and indeed, you deserve honor for this hard-earned achievement. Hongera. I urge you to go out there and face the world with confidence, patriotism, devotion, and commitment. If you cannot secure a white-collar job, remind yourself that you have the skills, knowledge, and ability to create jobs. Do not always wish to be a job seeker, but rather a job creator, in order to help curb the challenges of unemployment in our country. May you receive God's grace as you enter a new chapter in your life, where knowledge and talent is the key to unlocking potentials for success. Always feel proud to be a part of the university alumni community and inspire others by placing this university in the global map. Ladies and gentlemen, may I take this opportunity to express my heartfelt condolences to the newly appointed leaders in the education sector, the Kericho County, and the country at large. We have no doubt that the new leadership will meet expectations of the people of Kenya, and in turn will benefit the university. Ladies and gentlemen, the Council is committed to ensuring effective implementation of the 2022-2027 strategic plan, which is aimed at guiding the university to realize its vision. In addition, the strategic plan has also been aligned to support the realization of the Sustainable Development Goals, National Development Agenda, and espoused in the Kenya Kwanza Manifesto, which has been outlined by the VC in his speech. Specifically, the university is engaged in juice producing support for the manufacturing and food security. To the customers, quality service is the number one priority agenda in the university, and through implementation of the university quality management system, the university has retained the 2009 to 2015 ISO certificate. This indeed is a laudable achievement, and we congratulate the university management and staff for embracing quality in service delivery. Ladies and gentlemen, to keep pace with the fast-changing technologies, the university has embarked on a mission to embrace digital technologies to support digitization of the education process. Through the leadership of the council, the university is committed to lifelong training and education for supporting the creation of a globally competitive and adaptive workforce to meet the requirements of a rapidly industrialized economy. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish to acknowledge with appreciation the continued financial support that the university has received from the government through the Ministry of Education for the implementation of its core mandate. And as the VC said in his speech, we have some ongoing projects, and we expect and look forward to increased allocations from the Exchequer for us to be able to complete the ongoing projects. However, I wish, I wish to request the government to consider the university enhancing allocation in our budget so that has been continuously rationalized, has in the recent years not fully factored in the funding for the collective bargaining agreement with component, a very, very important area. Therefore, we expect that government will look into this with a rationalized budget and see how the university can be supported. It is my hope that our plea will be favorably considered. The enhanced funding will allow the university to put up required infrastructure to support its core mandate and to acquire and retain unique talent to effectively deliver quality service. To address the financial challenges, the university developed a five-year financial sustainable plan currently being implemented in order to raise more funds. In graduates, I ask you to invest your time, energy, and resources in worthwhile pursuits. Determine the most important ventures in your life and focus on them. Stay on course and do not allow room for distraction. Once again, I congratulate you and wish you success in your respective disciplines. God bless you. God bless the University of Kabianga, and God bless Kenya. Thank you. It's now my pleasure to invite the representative of the Permanent Secretary, Department of University Education and Research, Dr. Agnes Mercy Wahome, CEO of Kenya Universities, Colleges, and Central Placement Services, to address the congregation. Thank you.
Madam Chancellor, Dr. Adelaide Mbithi, the Council Chair, Mr. Mayaka, the Vice Chancellor of Kabianga University, Professor Wilson Kipngeno, members of Council, Senate members, invited guests, the area MC, Mr. Mutai, the university management, the chair of the alumni, the graduates and their parents, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Before I read the speech, allow me to take this opportunity to appreciate the warm welcome and hospitality from the management of the university, the very entertaining choir of Kabianga, the band, Indeed, I feel very most welcome. I also want to take this opportunity to congratulate the council and the management on this 10th graduation, 10th anniversary, sorry, of this university, and recognize the great progress that has happened in the last 10 years. 13,885 graduates is not a small number. A transition rate of 94.5 is not a small achievement. So I take this opportunity to congratulate you and to encourage you as you continue serving this country. I also want to take this opportunity to congratulate the 1,104 graduates, the efforts that their parents have put in getting them here today. Indeed, that is not a mean achievement. Let me also encourage you, as you get out there, know that this just marks the beginning of your academic journey and not the end. So aim higher and associate with the right company. So let me now read the speech by the Principal Secretary, State Department of University Education and Research, Professor Ambassador Nabukwesi, on this occasion of the 10th graduation ceremony of the University of Kabianga. Madam Chancellor, the Council Chair, Vice Chancellor, the DVCs of the University of Kabianga, the Vice Chancellors and DVCs, in case we have any from other universities online, lecturers, parents, guardians, and the graduates, it gives me great honor to address you today. Once more, we are congregated here to mark an important milestone in the academic lives of our dear graduates. Ladies and gentlemen, this university, like other universities in the country, finds itself at a very critical moment. We all realize that we are on the scalp of substantial reforms in the education sector. These reforms are aimed at crafting a more responsive education system, one that seeks to address the needs of this country and the globe. Our purpose in this engagement, we require that each plays the pivotal role that we are being called upon to play. It is time for the management of this university to provide leadership that will allow University of Kabianga to be an important player in midwifing these reforms. Similarly, the teaching staff of this university should contribute to the ongoing discourse on what best education system we can have for prosperity. Besides, they should think about creating academic programs in readiness for the changes we envisage as a result of the reforms. I have in mind the need for our country, through stakeholders, to establish a robust science, technology, and innovation institutional framework and governance structure. Currently, Kenya needs the best governance structure and institutional framework for effective service delivery, benchmarked with global best practice and in line with the government manifesto. The government needs transformative and successful deployment of ST&I for strengthened national security, enhanced public health and safety, and an inclusive technology-driven sustainability development. Another issue universities must address is the fourth industrial revolution, currently referred to as 4T. While the deployment of countries are already engaging in the developed countries are already engaging in the fifth industrial revolution, Kenya has an alternative, has no alternative except to move with speed to consider challenges related to 4T and especially policy making and regulation for new technologies. The technologies associated with the fourth industrial revolution have changed consumer expectations. It is obvious that groundbreaking technological advancements are disrupting almost every industry across the globe. The extent of these changes bring with them the transformation of entire systems of production, management, and governance. While the scope is huge for the creation of entirely new industries, job roles, and expertise, this also presents a looming threat of redundancy within these areas. As current processes are made obsolete by revolutionary technology. So the question is, are we adequately preparing our businesses and current workforce for life in the fourth industrial revolution? This is a pertinent question for all knowledge-based institutions, including the University of Kabianga. In the same breath, I wish to reiterate the importance of embracing what is becoming the new normal. This is PENAT formation of science, technology, and innovation. The PENTAD involves addressing 5 issues that include research infrastructure, research and development, science and technology parks, sometimes called industrial or business parks, information and data management, and finally, reward for best performers. If our university can leverage on the ST and I, there will be tremendous contribution to a knowledge-based economy. Ladies and gentlemen, it has taken University of Kabianga about 3 years to adapt and diffuse programs targeting blended learning and teaching with e-learning component. It is that initiative that has allowed you to graduate earlier than it otherwise would have been. That said, I would like to call upon the university to leverage on establishment and emerging technologies in order to enhance access to education. What was imposed upon the world by the COVID-19 pandemic must not be left to disappear into oblivion. The fact that the bulk of you are attending this function virtually stands a testimony to the opportunities that lie in the use of information technologies to overcome the bounds of time and space. The point that you are here graduating is evidence that you have remained committed to purpose, the purpose that brought you here so you could acquire knowledge, skills, and attitudes that have made you a better citizen, not just Kenya. Not just for Kenya, but for the entire globe as well. It remains to be seen whether you will live to this purpose and contribute to solving the many challenges that face humanity. Your journey that started 4 years ago, 3 or 2 years for others, culminates in this sacred academic undertaking. We all stand indeed, the whole country and the world stands as a witness. I acknowledge and recognize the great work done by the University of Kabianga with regards to building the capacity of lecturers and students that has enabled you to successfully navigate the great obstacles that the pandemic provided. The world over, educated young people are reminded to be problem solvers, not problem creators. Job creators and not job seekers. You must embrace yourself up to the to be the one to provide the answers to the questions that continue to press our country and indeed our world. You have been lucky to go through your study in this vibrant millennium. Unlike some of us, live up to it, prove it. The spirit of innovativeness that has characterized the millennium has been one of the great opportunities that young people can take advantage of. Seize the moment. Grab the opportunities. Don't whine and complain about challenges. And while on the various journeys that you are going to embark on, remember to be forward-thinking citizens and great ambassadors of your university. It is now time, more than ever before, to prove to the world and live up to the ideals of this institution, which is captured in the University of Kabianga Creed, innovation and excellence. This is specifically for the graduates. I would like to let you know that the age in which we are operating calls for a lot of innovativeness, and Africans have never shied away from giving direction. They say that the tree that cannot shed its own leaves in the dry season cannot survive the period of drought. Just like this type of tree, learn to survive tough seasons, and you will never go wrong in the times of plenty and other times. May God bless you as you celebrate this day, and most importantly, may He watch over you as you pursue the various paths that this university, through its various programs, has prepared you. God bless you. God bless the University of Kabianga. God bless Kenya. Thank you all, Ambassador Simon Nabukwesi. Thank you.
It is now my singular honor to invite our chancellor to address the congregation. Karibu.
Please be seated. The representative of the principal secretary, State Department for the University of Education and Research, Dr. Agnes M. Wahome, CEO, KUPS. The elected leaders in Kericho, represented here by our area MCA. All other leaders present, all government, senior government officials, our acting chairman of council, Mr. William Mayaka, members of the University of Kabianga Council, the vice chancellor, Professor Wilson Kipngeno, the university management board and senate, Mr. Elijah Mwangi, chair, University of Kabianga Alumni Association, university faculty, staff and students, parents, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Good morning again. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish to extend my warm welcome to each one of you, both physically present and on the virtual platform. Welcome to the University of Kabianga 10th graduation ceremony. I must attest that indeed, God has been gracious to us as a university since the university was awarded a charter in 2013. It's now 10 years down the line, with the university graduating an increasing number of graduates every year. We appreciate and thank God for his goodness and blessings to us as a university. Ladies and gentlemen, today marks yet another important day in the history of the university as we celebrate our 10th cohort of graduates, indeed the newest members of the alumni. It is my pleasure to preside over this graduation ceremony of the University of Kabianga, in which 1,104 graduates will be conferred with degrees and awarded diplomas in various academic disciplines. I do acknowledge with delight that the 2 or 4 years journey by the graduates has culminated to the success we are celebrating today. Ladies and gentlemen, before I proceed, on behalf of the entire University of Kabianga community, and on my own behalf, with great humility, I congratulate His Excellency the President, Dr. William Samoei Ruto, on his momentous election as the 5th President of the Republic of Kenya. I assure His Excellency the President of our commitment to the tenets of the Kenya Kwanza Manifesto at the University of Kabianga. In the same vein, I offer my sincere congratulations in absentia to the Cabinet Secretary for Education, Honorable Ezekiel Machogi, CS of our line ministry, for his eminent appointment. We are happy for him as a university and are ready to work with him and the ministry to improve the standards of education in our country. I am confident that being a seasoned and exceptional leader, through his innovative ideas and counsel, he will positively contribute to education in general and facilitate support that will greatly benefit the education sector, including the University of Kabianga. I recognize the people of Kericho, represented by their governor, His Excellency Dr. Eric Mutai, again in absentia. I congratulate all the leaders elected of Kericho on their election and thank them and the people of Kericho for the great support they continue to offer this university. I wish our leaders God's sufficient grace as they embark on their noble task of improving the socio-economic status of our country. On behalf of the entire university fraternity, I wish to offer assurance that we shall give our unwavering support towards realization of the national development goals through the Kenya Kwanza Manifesto, and this will be done through the implementation of the University 2022-2027 Strategic Plan that is aligned to the government's planning cycle, medium-term plans, National Development Agenda, and Vision 2030. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to further assure the government that through the dedicated leadership of the University Council, I'm confident that the University of Kabianga will be propelled to greater heights and attain its vision of being a leader in scientific innovation. Ladies and gentlemen, a few words to our graduates. Our dear graduates, I sincerely applaud you on your individual and collective achievements and on reaching this significant moment. This graduation ceremony is a culmination of excellent results attributed to your persistence, resilience, determination, and hard work. Even as you celebrate this momentous achievement, remember that many students started this academic journey with you, but did not complete the journey. But here we are, here you are being crowned today. To quote Hillary Clinton in her book, Hard Choices, and I quote, "Life is about making choices, and how we handle them shape the people we become," end of quote. Congratulations for making the right choice. May your life dreams come true. Your achievement is remarkably important to us as a university, as parents, and as a country. I have no doubt that you have been well equipped with knowledge and skills necessary for bridging the skills gap in the job market. As fresh talents, through your unique skill set and fresh outlook, you are expected to accelerate growth of our nation that will enhance the lives and livelihoods of the Kenyan people. Indeed, this university has shaped you into awesome personalities. Rich in character and emotional intelligence that should help you succeed in this turbulent world. However, I challenge you to refrain from misconceiving this achievement as self-actualization, but instead continue striving for greater goals coupled with confidence and courage in order to be leaders in whatever field you choose to pursue. Enjoy your day and your achievement. May the Lord bless you, our graduates, and keep you. May his face shine upon you, and may he be gracious to you. May he look kindly upon you and give you peace. Ladies and gentlemen, join me in congratulating the parents and guardians who have brought the graduates this far and supported them in letter and spirit through the good and not so good times. I highly appreciate you. To the faculty and staff, I am fully aware of the commitment and sacrifice you have made to this university. Today, these graduates are a testimony to your hard work and perseverance. I truly laud you for your exemplary service and urge you to continue this noble task. Ladies and gentlemen, I greatly appreciate the University Management and Senate led by our Vice Chancellor, Professor Wilson Kipngeno, who have been ever committed to the duty before them and have acted professionally. May God continue to guide you as you take our university to the next level of academic leadership. Congratulations, management. Needless to say, ladies and gentlemen, all the achievements in this university, the peace and tranquility we enjoy, are out of the very good efforts of all the members of the university, led and guided by the University Council. The council has provided the necessary and overarching oversight and good governance. Hongera to the University Council. Ladies and gentlemen, digital economy continues to gain substantial importance within the global economy. It has driven innovation and competitiveness, with digital technologies becoming the cornerstone of daily activities. The university is committed to offering digital skills to all the students in order to make them fit in the digitized economy. At the same time, the university will continue to digitize its operations to keep pace with the fast-changing technologies for efficiency in service delivery. Ladies and gentlemen, in the recent past, the university has contended with challenging moments. Gratefully, for all the hiccups, the University of Kabianga has prevailed and continue to be an example of the enduring spirit of perseverance and commitment. Change is indeed inevitable, such that when you stop changing and growing, you cease to thrive. We appreciate that the COVID-19 pandemic has now become the most significant catalyst of change, as it has changed the way we work and how we interact with each other. We continue to adopt innovative ways of attaining our vision of being a leading university to the betterment of humanity. As a university, we must stay the course in the path of continual improvement and meaningful change. I therefore call upon faculty, staff, students, and the community to support the university leadership to be able to maximally reap the benefits of a more responsive, resourceful, effective, and sustainable university system. Ladies and gentlemen, I now wish to extend my very sincere appreciation to the government of Kenya for the continued support to the university. We have enjoyed excellent working relationship with the government through the ministry. This has enabled the University of Kabianga to grow steadily in stature and relevance. Today, the university stands out as a place of choice for higher education and research in our country and beyond. This would not have been possible without the guidance and good policies exposed by the government. Furthermore, the government continues to offer the much needed financial support, and we are very grateful. However, through our PS representative, we humbly appeal to you for enhanced exchequer funding to enable the university meets its core mandate of teaching, research, and innovation. On our part, and in an attempt to address the challenge of dwindling funds, I am aware that the university is currently implementing the 2022-2027 Financial Sustainability Plan with the aim of raising additional funds to supplement the government capitation. This includes the endowment fund, appropriation in aid, research grants, alumni engagement, and support among many other sources. Finally, I would like to thank all of you for listening to me, for your presence, and for your continued support. To our graduates, fare thee well. God bless Kenya. God bless the University of Kabianga. God bless us all. Asanteni Santa, ladies and gentlemen.
A round of applause to the Chancellor for that very stimulating speech. Thank you, Madam Chancellor. It's been a very well done speech for our graduates and all of us. Madam Chancellor, may I now invite the deans of schools to present the graduates for conferment of degrees and award of diplomas in the following order. School of Agricultural Sciences and Natural Resources, School of Business and Economics, School of Education, Arts and Social Sciences, School of Health Sciences, and last but not least, School of Science and Technology. Welcome, deans.
Madam Chancellor, In 2021-2022 academic year, the following two candidates satisfied the Board of Examiners of the School of Agricultural Sciences and Natural Resources and the University of Senate, the University Senate, for the conferment of the following master's degrees of the University of Kabianga: Master of Science, Agricultural Extension, Rono Ruben Kimgetich; Master of Science in Forestry, Tropical Forest Ecology and Tropical Forest Biology and Silviculture, Mulwa Boniface Mweke. Please remain standing until the Chancellor confers on your respective degrees.
Madam Chancellor, in 2021-2022 academic year, the following three candidates satisfied the Board of Examiners of the School of Business and Economics and the University Senate for the conferment of the following master's degree of the University of Kabianga: Master of Business Administration Procurement, Chepkemoi Gladys; Master of Business Administration Human Resource Management, Chebore Chesang Ngeno; Laboso Nancy. Please remain standing until you are conferred with your respective master's degrees.
Madam Chancellor, in 2021-2022 academic year, the following one candidate satisfied the Board of Examiners of the School of Science and Technology and the University Senate for the conferment of the following master's degree of the University of Kabianga: Master of Science in Applied Mathematics, Rono Joyce Cherono. May I now request all the master's degree graduates to remain standing for the conferment of their respective degrees.
I admit the persons named to the respective master's degree for which they have been educated, trained, examined, and qualified, and by my authority and that of the entire university, give power to read and to do all that appertains to these degrees.
In 2021-2022 academic year, the following 42 candidates certified the Board of Examiners of the School of Agricultural Science and Natural Resources and the University Senate for the conferment of the following undergraduate degrees of the University of Kabianga: Bachelor of Science, Agricultural Economics and Resource Management, Second Class Honors, Upper Division, Kipkirui; Second Class Honors, Lower Division, Chepchirchir, Karen, Muita; Second Class, Lower Division, Mba; Bachelor of Science, Agricultural Education and Extension; Second Class Honors, Upper Division, Muli; Second Class Honors, Lower Division, Magangi; Bachelor of Science, Agricultural Extension Education, Second Class Honors, Upper Division, Cherotich, Kangogo, Kibet, Kiprono; Second Class Honors, Lower Division, Jemurgor, Otieno; Second Class, Lower Division, Chumo, Jeruto, Kibowem; Bachelor of Science, Agriculture, First Class Honors, Kaloki Fidelis Matata; Second Class Honors, Upper Division, Chemngeno Maucha; Second Class Honors, Lower Division, Jeruto, Korir, Ochieng, Okulo, Otaigo; Second Class, Lower Division, Kipkemoi, Mudui, Otieno, Rotich, Pass, Miton, Mose; Bachelor of Science, Horticulture, Second Class Honors, Upper Division, Terer; Second Class Honors, Lower Division, Barasa; Bachelor of Science, Agroforestry and Rural Development, Second Class Honors, Upper Division, Mwaluma, Saru; Bachelor of Environmental Studies, Environmental Conservation and Management, Second Class Honors, Upper Division, Oduol; Bachelor of Science, Forestry, Second Class Honors, Upper Division, Adego, Atuma, Chepkowech, Cherotich, Musuya, Mutegi, Njaka. Please be seated until you are invited again to stand for the conferment of your respective degrees.
Madam Chancellor, in 2021-2022 academic year, the following 146 candidates satisfied the board of the school, the board of examiners of the School of Business and Economics and the University Senate for the conferment of the following undergraduate degrees of the University of Kabianga: Bachelor of Arts Economics, Second Class Honors, Upper Division, Bahati, Chepkurui, Cherotich, Kariuki, Kiplimo, Kiptum, Mabiria, Mudhui, Mutuma, Mwamba, Nyambura, Ogoti, Situma; Second Class Honors, Lower Division, Cherotich, Kimutai, Kipkoech, Mulembani, Rono, Wanjohi, Wanyonyi; Bachelor of Business Management, Accounting, Second Class Honors, Upper Division, Atanga, Kinywa, Kipngetich, Kidei, Lesange, Misiga, Musto, Nimo, Odhiambo, Omondi, Otieno, Owor; Second Class Honors, Lower Division, Chepkorir, Kimwetich, Kipkemoi, Makoha, Mandela, Ochieng, Teresi, Wabwile; Bachelor of Business Management, Finance and Banking, Second Class Honors, Upper Division, Angushe, Chepkorir, Cherotich, Gishure, Ismael, Kariuki, Kipngetich, Yeva, Maina, Mayo, Miluki, Mueni, Musau, Mutie, Mutisia, Nanjala, Ndinda, Omolo, Ongwae, Orin, Otieno, Waboba, Wafula, Wasike. Second class honors, lower division, Kasoni, Kipkorir, Kiprotich, Koech, Munene, Musioka, Obuya, Ongeni, Opondo, Rusuku, Rono, Tirok, Wahungu, Wambui, Wangui. Bachelor of Business Management, Human Resource Management. Second class honors, upper division, Chepngeno. Second class honors, lower division, Chepkoech, Mutai. Bachelor of Business Management, Purchasing and Supplies Management. Second class honors, upper division, Ajiambo, Cherop, Mwangi. Second class honors, lower division, Bet, Chepchirchir, Chepkoech, Cherotich, Otieno. Bachelor of Science in Hotels and Hospitality Management, second class honors, upper division, Chepngeno, Jairo, Mogendi, Mutambo, Njogi, Onunga. Second class honors, lower division, Binsari, Masiga. Bachelor of Science, Human Resource Management, first class honors, Athiambo, Dorothy Atieno, Murugi, Mary, Nabulai, Saundra, Ngaire. Second class honors, upper division, Achieng, Akinyi, Amusolo, Cherotich, Kavu, Kemoi, Kibiru, Kioji, Kiprono, Marie, Mbithi, Mbogo, Murunga, Mutanu, Mutie, Mutinda, Mutua, Mwanza, Mwanzia, Ndiwa, Ndonga, Obwanga, Odanga, Ogola, Ojuang, Wangare, Wangari. Second class honors, lower division, Bichomi, Kamende, Kirui, Muchai, Nangira, Ndebu, Odhiambo, Osebe, Sambo. Pass, Mumbe. Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management, second class honors, upper division, Hudson, Nyangoto, Shilingi, Wamugunda, Warui. Second class honors, lower division, Tingisha, Wambura, Wanjala, Wanjala. Please be seated until you are invited again to stand for conferment of your respective degrees.
Madam Chancellor, in 2021-2022 academic year, the following 499 candidates satisfy the Board of Examiners of the School of Education, Arts and Social Sciences, and the University Senate for the conferment of the following undergraduate degrees of the University of Kabianga. Bachelor of Arts, Public Administration, Second Class Honors Upper Division, Acheng, Anunda, Bwari, Chebet, Chepkuril, Erot, Ewila, Chemeli, Kasimu, Kioko, Kipkemoi, Kirui, Maganga, Manyiko, Murara, Mikali, Omosa, Simiu. Second class honors lower division, Gacheri, Chemutai, Kiplagat, Kiptanui, Lena Salon, Nasarian, Rob, Tendet. Bachelor of Science, Communication and Public Relations, second class honors upper division, Acheng, Ali, Chelangat, Lutomia, Muheyi, Muriu, Mtua, Mwantuza, Mikali, Nalukesi, Ngaywa, Kirote, Nyamawi, Owiti, Vayati, Wangari, Wanjiku. Second class honors lower division, Awori, Gathoni, Kibetu, Kirwa, Kunyu, Mtua, Upurong. Bachelor of Education Arts, first class honors, Chepto Harriet, Kabei Gentrix Kisa, Mwiru Murimi Joram, Shishia Nelly Peresi. Second class honors upper division, Abonyo, Akeyo, Akoth, B. Oyon, Chebet, Chelangat Karen, Chelangat Donna, Chelangat Langat, Chelangat Lovias, Chelangat Vivian, Chepchirchir, Chepkemoi, Chepkemei, Chepkemoi Jacqueline, Chepkemoi Regina, Chepkemoi Rispa, Chepkemoi Sharon, Chepkemoi Tabitha, Chepkirui Beatrice, Chepkirui Fancy, Chepkirui Jacqueline, Chepkoech Aneth, Chepkoech Daisy, Chepkoech Gladys, Chepkoech Lydia, Chepkoril Emily, Chepkoril Faith, Chepkurui, Chepngeno Lydia, Chepngeno Sheila, Chepngetich Flevi, Chepngetich Gladys, Chepngetich Kimeto, Chepngetich Lois, Chepngetich Marcy, Chepngetich Sharon, Chepngetich Stella, Chepto, Sherono, Sherop, Cherotich Abigail, Cherotich Antonina, Cherotich Kinei, Cherotich Daisy, Cherotich Gladys, Cherotich Joan, Cherotich Marcy, Cherotich Nelly, Chesang, Cheserek, Chirchir, Chomba, Echesa, Imbaka, Isichi, Chelagat Florence, Chelagat Maureen, Chelagat Miriam, Chemutai, Chepchirchir, Chepkosgei, Chepto, Cherono, Cherotich, Karamuta, Kariuki, Karuitha, Kasura, Kemboi, Kering, Kaemba, Kimutai Collins, Kimutai Evans, Kingoina, Kinywa, Kipchirchir, Kipkemoi, Kipkoril Cosmas, Kipkoril Isaiah, Kiplagat, Kipngeno, Kipngetich, Kiprono, Kipyegon, Kirui, Koech Chepkemoi, Koech Victor, Langat, Lokol, Lumumba, Machuka, Maina, Mayo, Marube, Mosoti, Matelong, Mungare, Moracha, Muchiti, Mustafa, Mutai, Mutinda, Ndemo, Ngeno, Njoroge, Nyakundi, Nyambego, Nyaribo, Ochieng, Odhiambo Kennedy, Odhiambo Vincent, Oduar, Okoth, Omanga, Onchabo, Onderi, Onsomu, Urare, Otieno, Patrick, Rono, Rotich Collins, Rotich Jacqueline, Sando, Chishimi, Sitati, Soi, Talam, Tambul, Tenya, Tonui, Towet, Wambui, Wanjala, Wanjiru, Jacqueline, Wanjiru Mary, Wanyama, Yano Amos, Yano Masi, Yator, Yego, Yegon. Second class honors lower division, Auma, Betty, B, Boisuben, Chansu, Chebet Beatrice, Chebet Karen, Chebet Margaret, Chebet Sharon, Chelangat Arita, Chelangat Daisy, Chelangat Doris, Chemtai Dawn, Chemtai Helen, Kangongo, Chepkemoi, Chepkirui Denver, Chepkirui Joyce, Chepkirui J, Ntiga, Nyangena, Ochieng, Okero, Omolo, Omondi, Omweri, Orunda, Pelapas, Rateng, Rono, Rotich, Timoi, Toroitich, Tuwei, Walei, Yegon. Second class, lower division, Kipkemoi. Pass, Ngeno. Bachelor of Education, Early Childhood and Primary Education, second class honors upper division, Chepkoech, Musume. Second class honors lower division, Chebet, Chelangat. Bachelor of Education with Guidance and Counseling, second class honors upper division, Chebet, Chemutai, Chepchirchir, Chepkemoi Faith, Chepkemoi Nelly, Chepkurui, Cherotich, Gesare, Chemutai, Kagali, Kipkirui, Kipkoril, Langat, Longole, Muli, Mwende, Odhiambo, Uriko, Wanjiku. Second class honors lower division, Akinyi, Cheptaral, Chirchir, Kipurui, Koech, Kosgei, Lokedi, Okelo, Osindi, Rono, Siwanyang. Bachelor of Education Science, first class honors, Chepkirui, Joan, Kahiu, Kuria, David, Kipkemoi, Norman, Kipngetich, Shadrach, Munyao, F. Kelly. Second class honors upper division, Barasa, Bet, Bunde, Chebet, Chelangat, Chemutai Medrin, Chemutai Ruth, Chepchirchir, Chepkemoi, Chepkirui Priska, Chepkirui Sharon, Chepkoech Immaculate, Chepkoech Emmy, Chepkoril, Chepngeno Cynthia, Chepngeno Milka, Chepto, Cherono Regina, Cherono Viona, Cherotich Doris, Cherotich Maureen, Cheruyot, Hao, Chelimo, Chepkosgei, Kemboi, Kibet Robinson, Kibet Shadrach, Kibiwot, Kimani, Kimeli, Kimtai Alex, Kimtai Victor, Kipchumba, Kipkirui, Kipkoech Alan, Kipkoech Gilbert, Kiplangat Emmanuel, Kiplangat Gilton, Kipletin, Kiplimo, Kiprono, Kiprop, Kipsang, Kiptum, Kibiego Faith, Kipiego Josphat, Koril, Langat, Mutian, Murungi, Mutai Kiprotich, Mutai Weldon, Muthui, Nafula, Navalayo, Ndula, Ndungu, Ocheng, Ouru, Pogisio, Sifuna, Suter, Talala, Tonui, Wambui, Wambua, Wambui Catherine, Wambui Lois, Wangui Naomi, Wanuma, Wanyama, Were, Yego, Yegon. Second class honors lower division, Kerich, Ugari, Kipkoril, Abuga, Auma, Bundi, Chao, Chebet, Chelanga, Chelangat Deborah, Chelangat Naomi, Chelangat Veronica, Chepkemoi, Chepkoech, Cherotich, Chepkoech Lauren, Chepkoech Masi, Chepkoech Miriam, Chepkoech Sally, Chepngeno Days, Chepngeno Masi, Chepngetich, Chepto, Cherono, Cherotich Faith, Cherotich Joycelyn, Cherotich Lillian, Cheruyot, Isaboke, Chepkoech, Chepkosgei, Cherono, Kavisa, Kemboi, Kerongo, Kibet, Kipchirchir, Kipkemoi, Kipkirui Aaron, Kipkirui Lenus, Kipkirui Nicholas, Kipkoech Bet, Kipkoech Dominic, Kipkoech Geoffrey, Kipkoril, Kiplangat Koskei, Kiplangat Mtai, Kiplimo, Kipngeno, Kipngetich, Kiprono Ampros, Kiprono Towet, Kiprono Weldon, Kiprotich, Kiptoro, Kibiegon, Kirui Bernard, Kirui Charity, Kirui, Komen, Kosgei, Kwamboka, Kuova, Langat, Kipkirui, Langat, Kipkoril, Maina, Maithia, Moenga, Momanyi, Mumo, Munyoki, Musimi, Mutai, Ndege, Ndungu, Njiguna, Okenye, Omiti, Onyango, Ouma, Peter, Tingos, Rotich, Ruto, Setei, Titika, To, Tum, Walunde, Yegon. Second class, lower division, Kiplangat. Pass, Kipngeno, Kiprono, Kipto, Tuikong. Please be seated until you're invited again to stand for conferment of your respective degrees.
Madam Chancellor, I wish to confirm that as per the requirements before practice, all our 80 clinical medicine graduates already took the solemn promise to service as administered by Madam Grace Sang, representative from the Clinical Officers Council, and also, Madam Chancellor, I also confirm that our 62 Bachelor of Science Nursing graduates already took the nurse's pledge, ably administered by Madam Mary Lynn Chabi, representative from the Nursing Council. To the two reps, kindly pass our gratitudes to your respective council for the cordial relation and support we have enjoyed ever since we mounted the respective programs. Madam Chancellor, in 2021-22 academic year, the following 122 candidates satisfied the Board of Examiners of the School of Health Sciences and the University Senate for the conferment of the following undergraduate degrees of the University of Kabianga. Bachelor of Science Clinical Medicine Upgrading Program, Barasa, Chebet, Chepkemoi, Chepkorir, Chepkwony, Kemboi, Kemei, Kipkorir, Kibrop, Kirui, Leduma, Rotich. Bachelor of Science Clinical Medicine Direct Entry, Achieng, Akinyi, Audi, Barkasau, B, Chacha, Jebichi, Chepkoskei, Cherotich, Cheruyot, Kaki, Kithimbo, Chemutai, Chepkemboi, Chepkoril, Kaabe, Kaambi, Kaari, Kariri, Hauka, Kibet. Kiboi, Kimoroso, Kipkurui, Kipkuril, Kirwa, Koech, Langat, Lobakale, Masharia, Bugwa, Mwendo, Mutwiri, Mwanasiti, Ngetich, Ngeno Amos, Ngeno Clinton, Njoroge, Odipo, Okech, Okelo Chris, Okelo Yuchin, Omboka, Ondimu, Waseke, Waithera, Waititu, Wambua. Bachelor of Science, Direct Entry. Bachelor of Science, Nursing, Direct Entry. Achero, Aulo, Chelangat, Chepchieng, Chepkieng, Chepkoej Dipora, Chepkoej Dorcas, Chepkoej Ivy, Chepkurir, Cherotich, Cheruyot, Chepchirchir, Chepleting, Kemboy, Kikai, Kipkoej, Kipkokei, Kipkurir, Kiplangat, Kimweno, Kifali, Kurir, Meme, Mukoko, Naika, Narasha, Nyauma, Ochieng, Ogola, Olwoch, Okongo, Ooko, Rono Amos, Rono Weldon, Rotich, Rotino, Serem, Tanui, Terer, Troitich, Waikumo, Wanjala, Waweru, Were. Bachelor of Science, Nursing, Upgrading Program, Ayabei, Beth, Beth Ketruth, Beth Cladis, Chebed, Chebunye, Chepkoej Beatrice, Chepkoej Ived, Chepkoej Viola, Chepkurir, Cheruyod, Kibuchi, Kimutio, Koech, Maritim, Soi, Surum, Terer, Towet. Please be seated until you are invited again to stand for conferment of your respective degrees.
Madam Chancellor, in 2021-2022 academic year, the following 222 candidates satisfy the Board of Examiners of the School of Science and Technology and the University Senate for the conferment of the following undergraduate degrees of the University of Kabianga. Bachelor of Science in Actuarial Science, First Class Honours, Vaati Mutia. Second Class Honours, Upper Division, Anyango, Bushuru, Bwakau, Chepto, Chepiatich, Ekamais, Cheruto, Kipiator, Lali, Mbae Chemima, Mbae Lucy, Mushiri, Muduo, Nyangau, Ochieng, Osir, Otieno, Sangare, Wanjala, Wekesa. Second Class Honours, Lower Division, Chepkirui, Gasheri, Kibet, Kimani, Kiptanui, Msafari, Mwikali, Nganga, Odoyo, Omondi, Ouma, Limo, Ruto, Tarus, and Wanjala. Second Class Upper Division, Limatukei. Second Class Lower Division, Kashuru, Kili, Pass, Njeri. Bachelor of Science in Applied Statistics with Computing. First Class Honours, Cheserek, Jemursoi Joan, Kasha Kennedy Makulekwa, Wardi Abdi Muhammad. Second Class Honours Upper Division, Barasa Cherotich Imbwaga, Chelimo Kavwai, Haemba Kibiwat, Kipkemei Kiprono, Koskei Langat, Maginia Makau, Mongare Muhembele, Naliaka Nasambu, Odiambo Regan, Odiambo Vincent, Ologi Owala. Second Class Honours Lower Division, Alwatch, Amenya, Analo, Chebet, Chepkorir, Guto, Kipkirui, Kipkorir, Koseso, Chalo, Lusweti, Macharia, Makau, Mburu, Mdamba, Mutai, Joroge, Njuguna, Odiambo Edwin, Odiambo Oliver, Odiambo Sakayo, Ondieki, Ruto, Temba, and Waweru. Second Class Lower Division, Kipkirui, Mutua, Ongaro, Pass, Kirwa. Bachelor of Science in Biochemistry. Second Class Honours Upper Division, Kitonga, Mudeu, Omondi, Wafula. Second class honors, lower division, Chemutai, Danu, Ochieng, Onyango, and Tanui. Pass, Kipkoskei. Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Second class honors, upper division, Atieno, Cheruyot, Chirchir, Chumba, Kibet, Kibitok, Kimani Grace, Kimani Peter, Kipchumba, Kiplangat, Kiptum, Mumbi, Mutai, Ngola, Njenga, Odhiambo, Oguta, Okoth, Omar, Omondi, Oseko, Rono, Rugut, Serem, Terer, To, Wahungu. Second class honors, lower division, Bekar, Bwire, Cheruyot, Chepkoskei, Kemboi, Kiboi, Kipiegon, Mandera, Nyolmo, Mwasha, Ochieng, Undieki, Serem. Bachelor of Science in Computer Science. Second class honors, upper division, Ambei, Charles, Chimita, Kemboi, Kadnar, Kimutai, Kipkemoi, Kipngetich, Kiprono, Korir, Chulu, Mohabe, Mokua, Mwangangi, Mwenda, Mwende, Diema, Nganga, Odhiambo, Odoyo, Okile, and Omondi. Second class honors, lower division, Adams, Adina, Agwenge, Akinyi, Chepkorir, Kimirikini, Chelangat, Kemboi, Kauka, Kibiwat, Kipchirchir, Mansi, Mumo, Murithi, Musikoma, Nyanginja, Ochieng, Odiwor, Ogwaka, Olo, Ombasa, Ochieng, Wangari, Wanjela, Wanjala, Wanjema, and Waswa. Second class, lower division, Mudhama. Bachelor of Science in Microbiology. Second class, honors, lower division, Chepngetich, Chepchirchir, Kanini, Otieno. Bachelor of Science in Applied Mathematics option. Second class honors, lower division, Wanjala. Pass, Nyaga. Bachelor of Science Chemistry option. Second class honors, upper division, Maina, Osano. Second class honors, lower division, Nyandieka. Second class, lower division, Koech. Bachelor of Science, pure mathematics option. Second class, lower division, Kirui. Bachelor of Science, physics option. First class honors, Mwanzia, Simon, Ngei. Bachelor of Science, information, sciences, and knowledge management. Second class honors, upper division, Ayugi, Chepkoech, Kipchumba, Kipkoskei, Njuguna, Okelo, Ooko, Wangari, Wanyonyi. Second class honors, lower division, Cherono, Finidi, Kiiru, Kipiego, Moranga, Diri, Ochieng, Omolo, Rotich. May I now request all undergraduate degree graduates to rise wherever they are for the conferment of their respective degrees.
I admit the persons named to the respective undergraduate degrees for which they have been educated, trained, examined, and qualified, and by my authority and that of the entire university, give power to read and to do all that appertains to these degrees.
Madam Chancellor, Madam Chancellor, in 2021-2022 academic year, the following 19 candidates satisfied the Board of Examiners of the School of Business and Economics and the University Senate for the award of the following diplomas of the University of Kabianga. Diploma in Business Management, Distinction, Chepngetich Mercy, Kemboi Oscar Omondi, Credit, Afandi, Chelangat Lea, Chelangat Mercy, Chelangat Valentine, Chemutai, Chepkemoi, Chepkoech, Chepto, Cherotich, Gidhu, Kipkoech Brian, Kipkoech Evans, Kiprono, Kwamboka, and Osoro. Diploma in Hotels and Restaurant Management, Credit, Chebet Chepngeno. Please be seated until you are invited again to stand for the award of your respective diplomas.
Madam Chancellor, in 2021-2022 academic year, the following 21 candidates satisfied the Board of Examiners of the School of Education, Arts and Social Sciences and the University Senate for the award of the following diplomas of the University of Kabianga. Diploma in Education Arts, Credit, B. Chemutai, Chepto, Kibet, Langat, Luvai, Nyakundi, Onyango, Orina, Terrell, Wanyama. Diploma in Education Science, Credit, Kiprotich, Kipruto, Koech, Rono, Rotich David, Rotich Kiprono, Zined. Diploma, Early Childhood and Development, Credit, Cherotich, Kipngeno, Kipngetich. Please be seated until you're invited again to stand for the award of your respective diplomas.
Madam Chancellor, in 2021-2022 academic year, the following 20 candidates satisfied the Board of Examiners of the School of Health Sciences and the University Senate for the award of the following diploma of the University of Kabianga. Diploma in Clinical Medicine, Chepkoech, Chepkorir, Chemweno, Cherono Brenda, Cherono Jacqueline, Kipkorir, Kipkoskei, Kiprop, Kipto, Kirui, Koskei, Nakinyi, Nasongo, Ongangi, Otiko, Rick, Rono, Rob, Sakara, Singa. Please be seated until you are invited again to stand for the award of your respective diplomas.
Madam Chancellor, in 2021-2022 academic year, the following 7 candidates satisfy the Board of Examiners of the School of Science and Technology and the University Senate for the award of the following diplomas of the University of Kabianga. Diploma in Information Sciences, Credit, Bera, Chelangat, Chelagat, Kipkoech, Langat, Matum, Ngetich. May I now request all the diploma graduates to rise wherever they are for the award of their respective diplomas.
I award the persons named the respective diplomas of the University of Kabianga for which they have been educated, trained, examined, and qualified.
Madam Chancellor, Madam Chancellor, by virtue of the authority conferred on me by Section 5 of Statute 25 of the University, I declare this congregation dissolved.
Thank you. Shall we all rise for the National and East African Anthem? National Youth Service Choir, please lead us. East African Anthem. May I ask the mass bearer to lead us as we do a recession in the following order: the Chancellor, then thereafter the Chancellor's procession, and thereafter the academic procession. Please, you are most welcome for lunch as indicated earlier. May I now ask that we all remain calm as the Chancellor's procession leads the way. Thank you. Have a good afternoon.
That marks the climax of the
10th ni hafla ya 10 ya kufuzu kwa mahafala katika chuo kikuu cha Kabianga katika kaunti hii ya Kericho, na ni hafla ambayo sasa inatamatika rasmi. Tunapozungumza tunaona uongozi wa chuo hiki cha Kabianga pamoja na wageni wengine wa haiba tofauti, mwakilishi kutoka Wizara ya Elimu na vile vile washikadau wengine muhimu, wakiwemo wale ambao wamekuwa kifuzu siku ya leo na ondoka sasa baada ya kutamatika kwa hafla hii ya kufuzu katika ukumbi ama eneo hili la kufuzu katika chuo hiki cha Kabianga. Ni muhimu niseme kama nilivyokuwa nimetaja awali kwamba hii ni hafla ya 10 ya kufuzu kwa mahafala katika chuo hiki cha Kabianga, na ameweza kuongoza hafla hii makamu chancellor wa chuo hiki Professor Wilson Kipngeno, akiwa ndo sasa naambiwa anatamatisha muhula wake akiwa na ongoza shughuli hizo bila shaka za kufuzu katika taasisi hii chuo hiki kikuu cha Kabianga. Vile vile amekuepo mwenyekiti wa baraza ambalo linasimamia chuo hiki, na mzungumzia Daktari Adelaide Mbithi ambaye amekuepo katika hafla hii. Amekuepo vile vile mwakilishi kutoka Wizara ya Elimu, na mzungumzia Balozi Simon Nabukwesi amewakilishwa katika hafla hii, hotuba yake ikisomwa kuumwa na bila shaka kuwapongeza wote ambao wameweza kufuzu katika hafla hii ya hii leo katika bila shaka chuo hiki cha Kabianga katika kaunti hii ya Kericho. Niruhusu vile vile mtazamaji, kabla ya kukatiza matangazo haya, ni kueleza tu kwa ufupi kwamba pamekuwepo shahada nyingi tofauti ambazo zimetolewa katika viwango tofauti, kwa wamekuwepo wale ambao wameweza kufuzu ile shahada ya kwanza, ile wazungu wanaita degree. Nazungumzia zaidi ya wanafunzi waliofuzu leo 1031 katika bila shaka maeneo mbalimbali ama kusomea taaluma tofauti chini ya masomo ya sayansi na rasilimali asili, vile vile masuala ya biashara na uchumi, kumekuwepo masuala ya elimu, sanaa na vile vile sayansi ya jamii, sijataja hata sayansi ya afya, bila kusahau masuala ya sayansi na teknolojia. Kwa hivyo leo wale ambao wameweza kupewa mamlaka rasmi baada ya kufuzu kupata ile shahada ya degree na wazungumzia 1031. Na vile vile ni muhimu nitaje kwamba wamekuwepo wengine ambao wameweza kufuzu kiwango cha diploma, nazungumzia wanafunzi 67 ambao wameweza kufuzu katika taaluma zizo hizo nilizozitaja, ambao nao vile vile wameweza kufuzu rasmi siku hii ya leo katika chuo hiki cha Kabianga. Na muhimu ni malize vile vile kwa kukumbusha mtazamaji kwamba vile vile kumekuwepo wale ambao leo wametuzwa tunu ile ya kufuzu katika kiwango kile cha uzamili, wazungu wanaita masters, wakiwa ni wanafunzi 6 katika kozi mbalimbali, masuala ya sayansi ya kilimo, masuala ya biashara na uchumi, na vile vile masuala ya sayansi na teknolojia. Kwa hivyo sasa tundo wa hali inaelekea kutamatika, sasa wa kuondoka wanaondoka, shughuli za siku zinafungwa baada ya hafla ambayo kwa kiasi kikubwa imeweza kufaulu. Na wengi wamezungumzia mambo mengi tu katika hafla hii ya kufuzu, lakini lililojitokeza wazi ni kwamba usisubiri kuajiriwa, kwamba ndio kongole, haya basi sherehe na tupige, ushafuzu, gauni ndio hiyo ushavalia. Lakini zaidi ya kusubiri kupewa nafasi ya ajira, muhimu vile vile kwamba unapofuzu nawe vile vile buni nafasi ya ajira kutokana na changamoto tunayoifahamu katika taifa hili. Nimalize kwa kutaja kwamba hafla hii haijakuwa moja kwa moja, vile imekuwa wazungu wanaita virtual, kutokana na kwamba kumekuwa na baadhi ambao wameweza kuhudhuria wachache kuwakilisha wengine. Niruhusu nizungumze na mmoja ambaye ni miongoni mwa wale 6 ambao wameweza kufuzu leo masters ile ama shahada ya uzamili. Anaambia najihisi vipi na hali ikoje. Labda ukianza kwa majina yako mwanzo, nianze na congratulations, maybe just tell us briefly how do you feel today, of course beginning by your name.
Thank you very much. My name is Boniface Mulwa. I am a Masters of Forestry graduate. There comes a time when you are overwhelmed by joy. Today is one of those moments. It's a very big occasion. It has been a long journey, hard work. We are witnessing the culmination of a very long journey. We want to thank the Almighty God, the University of Kabianga, everybody, our parents who supported us. I mean, we could not have imagined of having better mentors. This is a great day. We can only rejoice and say thank you to the Lord.
What is this one message you'll give to someone who intends to study masters? Because I know it has not been an easy journey. What will you tell them?
It's not a walk in the park. You have to put in the hard work. Hard work and hard work. But it's doable. It's doable. Going out there, we have been told very clearly we should not be job seekers. We should be job creators. It's doable. The journey might be rough, but again, there's a safe landing.
All right. Thank you so much. I see maybe for gender purposes, just one for 10 seconds. I think I'm permitted to do that. Just briefly tell us your name and how do you feel today? Of course, I'm mentioning what have you graduated in?
My name is Nancy Laboso. I'm so happy. It has been a long journey. I'm graduating with a master's degree in human resources. And I'm so excited. I thank university, I thank everyone, I thank my family, especially my husband and my children, for giving me the opportunity to be able to sit in class as a student and to be a mother and also to be a wife. I'm so grateful. God is good all the time. He makes things possible. Thank you very much.
Tempted to ask sherehe tunapiga wapi, but anyway, that is, of course, a story of another day. Being directed, the time is up, but of course, we are saying congratulations to all the graduates who've graduated in various disciplines, of course, from the University of Kabianga. I started in Swahili, I'm finishing this in English. Allow me to end it there from University of Kabianga. Of course, it has been a live broadcast. On behalf of the whole team, we say thank you so much for watching.
Subscribe now to the Ariel Classic Bouquet at only 899 shillings for over 75 channels. Or Dish Smart Bouquet.